NASDAQ 100, 6-2 of 21, NASDAQ 100 and the heavy tech stocks. This is where the rally started, back on 519. He makes the bottom, he comes up, he starts it with the first day. No follow through, but they came back. We know that we've been 1, 2, 3, 4 on the fifth day, which is a consolidation high that we made yesterday on 6-1, 13,773 to be exact. And that is a gap down. And that is not a higher high. That is a gap down. Now, the good thing about the NASDAQ 100, to keep this rally going, we got support here at the 50-day. We got support at the 20 and the 100-day. This is all support right here, no matter what. So you don't have to have any fear like it was when it was over here in the big sell signals when we had that correction in May. So as we come down and test these support levels, then we need to go back up and make new higher highs. If there's going to be a summer rally, then this would be the beginning of that summer rally. And that when stocks pull back, whatever time period of the day that that is, and they do find their lower lows of the trading session, then you will bounce off support, and you will bounce off support very nicely. So if this rally is going to have a summer rally, it's going to be the tech sector that leads it higher. Okay? And that's a seasonality. Summer hasn't started yet until the 20th of the month or 22nd, whatever it is. Now, that's case A. Number two, case B, is you sell all the way back down to the 100-day, have a nice big fat pullback, shake out all the buyers that came in over here, shake them out, find the support level of where the breakout was. That was this breakout on 520. That would be an ideal place to pull back to test. That, remember, this is case B. There is support level up here no matter what, because you have the 10, but you have the 50-day right there. So we could come down tomorrow on it. Today, we had a recovery in the index after it went negative. Okay, and all we're really doing at the moment is pulling back into where the consolidation, what the gap, slight gap, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there's the 6th day. So here's the 5th day. So that's support. It's not Armageddon yet. Now, we have lower volatility because of the fear indicator index, the VXN, is at very low levels. And as long as that's at low levels, when stocks come down and hit support, then we're going to bounce. And you're not going to have a high volatility yet until the fear indicators go higher. Now, case A, case B. Doesn't get better than what I'm telling you, and you better listen and stay tuned. Not only that, sign up for that free 5-day trial. Do yourself a world of wonder. You might be surprised at what you can do for yourself here. So, this is the support on the way down, okay? And the consolidation base on the NDX 100. Tech stocks must lead the rally.